The can-do kids sat on a wall. The can-do kid had a great fall. All the queen's poodles and all the king's men said, "We can put can-do together again." And when he was mended, he packed for a trip and flew on a plane to meet up with the ship. He launched a small boat from a shell that was hollow, then launched a new blog for all kids to follow. Can-do met fun people, some wearing disguises. If you guess where he went, you could win some prizes. Who did he meet and what did he learn? Can you see him hiding behind that tree fern? The can-do kid sailed on a boat. The can-do kid stayed afloat. When he got home, all the king's men were very happy to see him again. If you'd like a can-do to take home with you, come to our show and that's what you could do. For a chance to win this fun USB, get tickets today for your whole family.